Kleena are often referred to as sea angels because of their beautiful, transparent form. Breeding of Kleena is difficult, and until now, the aquatic animal could only be seen in special facilities such as aquariums. Genesee's World is now selling a small fish tank for viewing enjoyment, and the fish tank can be used to easily breed Kleena as well. Kleena associate with Spiratella, which inhabit the Sea of Okhotsk, and grow to an overall length of roughly 0.5 to 3 centimeters. Breeding and viewing Kleena requires water currents similar to ocean currents in the natural world, and also requires that the water temperature be maintained around 5 degrees Celsius.
まず水温の設定がしっかりしていて、それにあと中で水流を作って、もう限りなく海に似た環境を作ってるんですよ。で、後ろの方には LED がついてまして、まあ、ライトの補給してもらうと、イルミネーションがとっても綺麗なんですよ。
Research in recent years has confirmed that Kleena eat bait only once in their lifetime. So having consumed the prey, they don't need to be artificially fed. To care for Kleena, all you have to do is add more salt water once a month to compensate for the amount of water that's evaporated.
会社のオフィスに置いてもらったり、病院の待合室だったり、個人経営とかの居酒屋であったり、美容室であったり、エステであったり、そういう人と接する場面に置いていただいて、そう、癒しのアイテムとしても、もうコミュニケーションを取れるツールとしても使っていけたらなと思うんですけど。
The fish tank weighs 4.2 kg and is 23 centimeters wide by 26 centimeters deep by 30 centimeters tall. And three sets of Kleena cost 89,250 yen, including tax. Digging for News.